Mayor-President Tom Ed McHugh is proud to be part of the top safety team in America.
In 1993, I've turned the heat up on crime by working together as a community, community police and Operation Takedown. Since 1993, we've taken down over 1,000 structures. It's resulted in over 4,500 arrests. In 1994, we reduced major crime in Baton Rouge by 11%.
The best is yet to come. Tom Ed McHugh, Mayor-President.